So then you made your transition into making music. But it wasn't easy now because, okay, you had a really rough childhood. And just let's start off with telling me briefly, like, how did you, or what do you attribute to being able to survive that kind of tumultuous upbringing?
Well, because I came, my mother was a Panther, I had, like, strong, like, values, like, about that this wasn't just me. It was a bigger picture. It was my people that's really just getting dogged out. It wasn't just my family. It was all of us. So I wasn't really tripping off that. I knew we was poor, but the poverty, like, helped me, like, to like relate to everybody's struggle, you know what I'm saying? No matter where you're from, being moving to Baltimore and Oakland and Marin and New York and, you know, all that like helped me just to make it so I can relate to everybody's struggle, you know what I'm saying? All
but like, I'm sorry.
The shock brought me in and it made it like it just flowed together. He was like, you be the rebel of the underground. And you talk about that type of stuff, you know what I'm saying? That's how I was.
And then you got into making music.
Yeah.
So how did you make the transition? I mean, what was one of the first things that happened that
same song.
What was that?
Same song. All around the world, same song. I was starving, living in Marin. Shock was like, come on the road. You could be my roadie, you know what I'm saying? It ain't gonna be glamorous, but you'll be working, you'll be meeting people. I said, cool. Got off the road, he said, well, I'm gonna pay you this, and I'm gonna let you do same song. I did same song. Ever since then, it's been on. Yeah.
Well, we want to also remind you that we're going to go into the studio because you're working on something with a
Thug Life. We got the crew. It's just fat. Mega. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
Thug
so brothers life. In the studio right here. We getting ready to dip into there in a minute.
Real though.
In Echo Sound, where a lot of major West Coast artists record out here.
You, Pooh, Yo-Yo, everybody be up in here. Threat, everybody be up in here. This the spot. This the spot. My man Breed in there too. You going to see Breed. MC Breed, ain't no future in your front. He doing some fat new stuff. He in there.
Well, we getting ready to
go in there.
We getting ready to roll on in there.
Yeah.
But you said you mentioned earlier about Brenda's Got a Baby.
Oh yeah.
And that video.
We're gonna go into Brenda's Got a Baby. First, I want to thank everybody across the country, all the females all over the place that was down with that and helped that be number one. I appreciate that. I'm coming
message.
Right back at you. Here
major
go, Brenda
message.
Got a Baby.
On your MTV Raps.